Everyone got really quiet. Good morning, everyone. My name is Mary Houghton, and this is Women on Weights, which is an aerobic weight class. I'm going to go through my spiel because I'm not sure if I have any new people out there watching. So, really quick, posture. Imagine someone's pulling on her ponytail, and she doesn't want to lose any hair, so she's going to lengthen through the spine. You're going to lift the heart, drop the shoulders, cinch the waist, tuck the booty, and squeeze that booty as hard and as long as possible each time you think about it. Then the other thing is hydrate. Don't wait till you're thirsty. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Good form walks hand in hand with safety. So I would rather have you do 2 reps that are really strong and really safe than 12 that, yeah, you may have gotten to 12, but maybe you're taking a risk of injuring yourself. Then the last thing is listen to your muscles. It's okay if your muscles speak to you. It's not okay if they scream at you, okay? So you know your body better than anyone. If your muscles are screaming, you're probably already injured. So take it easy, be safe, and let's have a great class. Let's get started. Thank you. go.
Thank you.
Draw the belly in. Back to center, one knee down. Down, down. Good job. Back to that first set. So right knee is going to cross the midline. When you're down, go. I don't want you to set that right leg down. And go.
Exhale.